Hi, I'm Jane Lyon, owner of Pioneer Valley Vinegar Works. I started this company less than a year ago with the idea that I would use as much local produce as possible. So I went out and introduced myself to some of the local farmers. I've been able to establish a good relationship with quite a few. I use locally grown herbs, berries, vegetables, spices, whatever I can, I'll buy local. I'm constantly looking for new flavors to experiment with. It's fun to try exotic flavors and maybe some imported herbs. I'm actually using some shiso leaf right now from Japan, and one of the farmers here is willing to try growing it. So it's an ongoing experiment. We're having fun with it, but I'm always going to stay true to the core value of buying local and keeping the production local to the area. Our products are bottled in a state-of-the-art facility in Greenfield, Massachusetts. Every step of the process, bottling, labeling, packing, is done in a wonderful modern facility. But the actual process is done by hand, and that ensures an artisanal quality to the product itself. We've been in business for less than a year, and when I started the company, I had 12 original flavors in mind using a base of white distilled vinegar. Since that time, I've added 3 new collections to the product line, and they include 12-ounce bottles in white balsamic vinegar and rice vinegar, and then our own blend of a blush vinegar, I call it, which is half red wine vinegar and half white vinegar. We have cultivated a great clientele of local gourmet grocery stores, wine stores, health food stores, gift shops even. So we have begun tastings. We had a vinegar tasting today actually at Provisions in Northampton, and it was very well received. I consider it to be a staple in my pantry, and I know that when people try them, they agree that this is a new way of cooking. It's a great healthy additive for their diet. We will continue to add new flavors, exotic flavors. We're experimenting with all kinds of new ingredients, but we will always stay true to our core value of buying local, promoting health, and an artisanal quality to the end product. I hope you enjoy all of the vinegars, and if you'd like to learn more about them, visit my website, valleyvinegar.com.